That's real skin, man. Real flash. Let me go free. I'm just skating. I'm not doing anything wrong.
This is maximum security. You're on death row. You're going down.
Innocent.
Now you're in my custody. You're going to do things my way and there's certain rules of the house here. Because there's only one boss in this cage and I'm the head chicken. You understand, little chicken?
Yeah, how you doing?
What? You have a member. You're in here for a serious offense against society. Serious crime that you perpetrated.
Right,
the crime of illegal skateboarding.
Jeez.
And for that, you're going to the chair.
Great. Leave me alone, ah!
Get in there,
ah,
you chicken hawk!
Busted for skateboarding. I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh, this is insane. What am I doing in here? Look at this place. It's nuts. I got claustrophobia. This isn't for me. I'm civilized. I gotta get out of here. Man, I wish I was at Fallbrook.
Hi, I'm here at Fallbrook Ramp. I'm just sitting around. hi. This is my skateboard I'm putting in my truck.
Oh!
Hi. I like to fall on my face. I like to hurt myself. I like everything.
Sure, I keep thinking of World War III. I got a mile of numbers and a ton of stats. A forehead's a billion shot is a forehead. keep thinking of Russia, Russia!
In there. I got this thing right here, it's growing. I'm shaving it off tonight. I just thought I was mature enough to grow. Wait. I was just kidding.
captain turned civilian. The lieutenant becomes casualty. The lieutenant becomes casualty. The enemy turned captain. The captain turns civilian. The lieutenant becomes casualty. The lieutenant becomes casualty. There are doubts in your ability. There's too many blanks in your knowledge.
Send me a file.
Okay.
Or a gun.
Mm-hmm.
All right, see ya.
See you later, Nose. Thanks for coming down.
Yeah, no way. Look at this. Strange notes. Finally, I can read something. Look at this. Yuva Stam. Kendall. Meekster. No way. Keenan. How hot. This place is gnarly. This place is so raw, you'll just kill yourself there. Oh my gosh, he shot a Meekster. Almost killed himself. It's insane. They had to carry him away.
Fucked up.
gosh, the capsule.
Insane.
Gets me out of here, I'm going straight to the turf, and I'm gonna skate for hours.
Hey, here's some swill for you, Meatball. Enjoy it.
All right. What's this?
Oh, yeah? What you in for?
Skateboarding in public.
You degenerate!
Anarchism. Skateboarding.
Yeah, we had to get up at 6 in the morning to go ride this giant hole in the ground.
Biggest pipe ever, because Texas is big and everything's big in Texas.
I was completely blown away. We signed our names on the walls, checked the place out.
And then Rob snuck up the pipe and got the first run.
Yeah!
Gibson. Got it.
Yeah, we stayed there all afternoon and got busted.
Hell, we're just country boys. We don't know what you're doing on those four-wheeled toys. You can't trespass on federal property. Oh, yeah, then I went to Fallbrook because I was a cool guy and I decided to ride without my shoes because I'm from the surf school, the old school, OTD, old timer's disease, homeboy. And then you can start nervous breakdown.
Hang in there, huh?
All right.
you meatballs. Let's do it right this time.
This is the part of jail I like the best. I could be a derby right now. Yeah, derby. Oh, yeah. Now look, what's this? Magic is fun. Yeah. Seems like I'm not gonna get hurt here. I'll stay here for a little while. Watch it. Grinding. Hi, cutie. Hey, good looking. Scrambled face. Look, get up. Here I go. Good transitions. Good dreaming.
Hey Jason, we got a bell. The cops are here.
I'm not going anywhere. You. Let's take it to the deep end. Watch the diving board. I'm out of here. Streetwise, I swear. Skyscraper heaven. This is dreamland. I can do anything I want. I'll hurt myself and I won't feel it. Here I go. Watch it, lady. Ah! Gang violence. I have to get out of here. I'm going downtown, down the drain, where I belong. Get out, this is my dream. Down, 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 down. Huh. What? What is this? Let me just sleep some more. I can't sleep on these beds. Okay. Oh, no, no, not the nightmare of the court, no.
Look, Jason, don't sweat it. This Judge Freeman is a pushover.
Yeah. Oh, look at that woman. She makes it happen. I'm in love.
All rise and salute the honor. Honorable Judge Richard Hangman.
Poor kid doesn't have a chance. There's nothing I can do.
Oh, no. This guy's a drunk. They retired him 2 years ago.
All right, first case.
Your Honor, case number 73801. The defendant is charged with violating section 4401 of the Municipal Code of Los Angeles County. Skateboarding on a public street.
Oh. Section 4401, how do you plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
Your Honor, the people will prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that the defendant is guilty.
I object.
Overruled. What do you got to say for yourself?
My client is a fine young man who would never engage in,
Oh, never mind. You're guilty as hell. You wouldn't be here.
Guilty,
huh?
Guilty,
what?
Guilty, guilty, guilty,
huh?
Guilty, 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 guilty.
Prisoner, step forward. You're a menace to society. I sentence you to hang by the neck until dead.
What?
But, Judge, we don't hang people anymore.
Damn. Just sit under the electric chair. Next case.
What? Huh? It was only skateboarding.
Videotape. I just got back from Europe and they're taping me a class. Maybe you got a place we can watch it or what?
No way.
What do you think? What's the deal, man?
Hey, listen, man. This VCR may just want to sleep. Just watch her. Okay, just be cool.
All right.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, man, cool. They're setting you up. All right. You know, skating. That's the rat's bitch. The rat's gone, right?
Oh, here's the VCR right here.
You get your tape?
Great.
I'll be right in there.
Just check this thing out.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, Jason, to be stuck on this. Yeah, I know you're gonna die soon.
It's on.
Oh yeah, this is me and Klaus in Paris. Hey, we had a good time there. Skating around, checking out the people, the sights.
Oh, that's cool.
Time steps the culture into human thoughts. What beats the fancy flaming fire from a tangent rock? Benefiting well intentions fitted with guitar. Armed with you know current heroes being what we are.
So we're just kind of screwing around, seeing the sights, taking a look at all the basic tourist spots.
Looks like fun.
Facing with the racing and the mason and the dude. Sideways seeing John Mills on the sideline talking rude. The temporal and corporal, the sights above the moon. Tweaking down the foley sign by singing them a tune.
Oh, cops, man, they are the coolest. They just come up to you, tell you not to skate here and walk away. It didn't matter, you could skate right out 2 minutes later. We went to the Bricks in Paris. Brick Bank's pretty cool, but a little bit.
It is centigrade, divide a circle square. Pencil out each portion, let a ruler keep it fair. Dedicate all history and do this abstract here. Then throw away the paper, trade the circle for a sphere.
Some people didn't like us. Some did.
God, that's really neat. I really like the way that looks. Looks like a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is.
Looks fun. You guys do that all the time?
Yeah, all the time. It's great.
Yeah, the pond next to the Eiffel Tower was drained for repairs. We got to skate it. It was the best. Locals ripped. We had a great time. Klaus found these killer apartments with transitions up to the side, but the locals came out and kicked us out because we were screwing up their TV reception.
Oh yeah, look at that. That was good, huh?
We had a great time. They were really fun to ride. Guy came out yelling at us, telling us to get the heck out of there.
Pigs! They're not cops, they're just pigs.
Okay, now next we're going to Matthews Ramp in Stuttgart, Germany. Matthew snuck into this metal funnel in Stuttgart. The loudest thing he ever been in, but it was fun. Metal seams made it really slow and really loud, and so we got kicked out as usual. Place we went on a trip. Ramps in a really casual setting, sitting out in the middle of the woods.
Sometimes life just isn't fair. But I'll be back someday, yeah, I hope.
oh so scared. The odds are out of luck, and I wanna rip you ever clear. Silly girl, I'm begging you, don't stop feeling the same, girl. Silly girl, I'm in love with you, yeah, girl. Wow. They said to stay away, and now I wish I had.
Time is up, boys.
All right, Jason, I'll stop by again.
Yeah, thanks, but I'll be out of here soon.
Oh, you're Jason, right? Oh, I got some mail for you, dude. Oh, it's in here. So, oh, here it is. I knew I'd find it. Oh, okay.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, no way. Nadas really did send me a card from San Francisco. I didn't think anyone was gonna.
Jason. Having a great time up here in San Francisco. Wish you were here. And we've been skating all kinds of neat little spots. Skated Benicia for a while. Me, Julian, Curtis. And then we hooked up with Mickey later on. Skated all around San Francisco.
for you?
Nope, sorry, kid. Haven't heard from him yet. Hey, you know that magazine you gave me, Strange Notes? Has that picture of that park in there? Who's the heaviest guy out there?
Shab is the heaviest guy at the park, man.
Thank you.
I'm not worried. My lawyer will call. I've always trusted my lawyer. He's a good guy. He flakes a little bit, but he'll be here. He'll pull it off. I have nothing to worry. What's going on? This, clamping down my hands. This is a dream. This is a bad dream. This isn't right. My lawyer's got to pull it off. He's got to come in. I can't panic. I just got to sit here. Yeah, he's my friend. He wouldn't kill me, so. Plus, they don't kill people anyways. Skateboarding's not a crime, is it? No way. Not in the 80s. No way. If I did, like, crack or something, I'd feel good sitting here, but... What is this?
What's up? What's that for?
Skateboarding in public.
Degenerate?
Mom, done this 200 times before. It's always kind of fun, but this time I don't know. It's a little different. I like this kid. Wish his lawyer's called.
The clock's moving really fast. I gotta just close my eyes and sit here.
It's getting close. It's my job. I gotta do my job. Well, 12 o'clock. Time's wasting.